the statistics are not good. Only 13% of engineers are women.
Well, DiscoverE works to provide hands-on engineering experiences to kids at a young age. And today is Girl Day.
Although it had to be virtual because of COVID-19, girls from all over the world participated in events to envision a future with more female engineers.
And then to hopefully create more STEMinists.
Like to talk about innovation and more importantly, the process of thinking differently.
So our next question is from Ms. Poole's fifth grade class. How did it feel to become an astronaut and have the responsibility to go into space?
Well, how hot do the rockets inside these really cool ejection seats get?
I mean, how are you planning the entire day? I want to know it all. I'm so excited right now.
We just need to continue to encourage girls that they are smart, they can do math and science, and they can be engineers for amazing companies and put people into space and do all these really cool things later in life.
It's very empowering to go into this field where historically it has been more catered to people who don't look like you, but you're still meant to be there, you're still welcome there, and you can still make a difference while you're there.